This is Sierra Whalen reporting live from Grand Canyon High School. Today I'm going to be figuring out what all of this Battle of the Braves buzz is about. What have you heard about this new Battle of the Braves event?
I've heard that it's going to be happening on a Friday evening. I think it's May the 10th. We're going to be having some 4-on-4 basketball, some karaoke contest, and if we're lucky enough, we'll get to arm wrestle Joey Miskell.
Jacoby Hope Tarzan told me it's going to be amazing.
I've heard great things about it. I think it'll be a wonderful event for the kids to keep them in positive situations and not feel afraid to like visit parks and outdoor places where we need to be at.
I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I've heard that there is some 4-on-4 basketball. Some of the staff members are going to sing karaoke. I will be one of them. So definitely come out if you want to see that. There's going to be arm wrestling. Joey Miskell, I think. I'll test myself against him, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
Well, Jessica, I've heard that there's going to be a lot of basketball and karaoke, and there's going to be some other shenanigans, possibly. And it'll be good because it's going to be a lot of fun, I hope.
What opportunities do you think this event will provide for our school as well as the students?
I think it will be a nice time for bonding. And if our staff get involved and get on board, then there'll be some time for them to build relationships with the students as well.
I think it'll give students something fun to do after school and to stay out of trouble.
I think it'll bring us all more together as a group, which we need to be anyway. I mean, we see each other probably more than we do our families because we're all here every day, and I consider every last one of you all family. So it'll be a great positive influence, definitely.
I think it's an opportunity to get to know each other better, like more than just the classroom setting kind of experience. You'll get to see a different side of your teachers, and the teachers will get to see a different side of their students.
Well, Glenda, I think it's going to provide a lot of opportunities like physical fitness, and you're going to have opportunity to come together as a group of people, and maybe people you don't even hang out with all that much, right? Make new friends. Yes, Stacy, that's a good point. I'm glad you brought that one up.
And do you believe this event will create a positive change in our students?
Absolutely, if they'll show up.
Yeah, if they show up, I think they'll have a great time. They'll meet new people. It'll be a good experience had by all.
Yes, I do. I think it'll make them feel more comfortable with each other and just be able to experience just positive things that can go on around them instead of all the negative that we hear all the time.
Well, speaking of changes, I've been experiencing a lot of changes lately. Now wait a minute, just stay with me here. You know, this is my first year here. Yes, I moved from another house across the state.
Yeah.
And well, you know, Courtney, it's one of those things that change. Everybody goes through it from time to time. The positive changes that could maybe it increases school spirit.
Yeah.
And maybe from time to time, people maybe don't feel the best about their school, and so maybe this kind of gives them a positive outlook on school in general. What do you think?
What activity are you most looking forward to in Battle of the Braves?
I'm ready for karaoke at Battle of the Braves.
Probably the basketball, because I like watching athletic events.
I'm most looking forward to the dance battle because I'm excited to see everyone's moves and to see what they have to offer.
I'm most looking forward to the karaoke contest because I get to hear everyone's voice.
I'm looking forward to the 4-on-4 basketball tournament.
I'm also looking forward on the 4-on-4 basketball tournament.
Food.
What opportunity do you think this will provide for you in the school setting?
Some great memories with the boys.
To be more social and make more friends and do something fun on a Friday night.
It'll give me the opportunity to make new friends and to kind of step out of my comfort zone.
It's definitely going to give me a reason to get out of the house and go and socialize.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Eberly. I am the new business teacher here at Grand County High School, and we have an incredible event coming up on Friday, May the 10th, and it's because kids are looking for things to do on a Friday night. So we are going to have a 4-on-4 basketball tournament with two brackets, and we're going to have a karaoke contest and a dance contest, and we're going to have arm wrestling with Joseph Miskell and cornhole. So we're going to have concessions. I just love it because my kids are doing all the work in all my classes, and we're learning from it, and I don't have to do much work. My kids are doing it all. It's great. So hope you come out. Thanks. It's time.
And that's the T, sis.